8:02 now. New this morning, kids at a couple of elementary schools are waking up and finding out that their campuses are going to be closing at the end of this school year.
KCRA3's Mike DeSell is live with the hard news we're hearing from the Twin Rivers Unified School District. Mike?
Yeah, big change is about to come to this campus right here, Rio Linda Elementary School. As you can see, it is still well before the opening of school, about 45 minutes before the opening bell. But when school starts this morning, it will begin what will now be the official countdown to the final days of this school. That is because last night, as part of a unanimous decision, the Twin Rivers School Board voted to close two elementary schools, both Rio Linda Elementary School and Arrow Haven Elementary School. All of the students in those schools will be moved to other schools. This all part of a big effort to close a huge multi-million dollar budget gap. By closing these two schools, they're going to save roughly $600,000. Now, they are also going to quote-unquote repurpose four schools. Rio Linda Junior High School is going to be transformed into an intermediate grade school for grades 5 through 8, and several kindergarten through 6th grade schools are going to be changed to kindergarten through 8th grade. Also, as part of the decisions last night, the school district is going to create two new 6th through 8th grade middle schools. What is unclear in all of this back here live now is what impact this is going to have on teachers and teacher jobs at this point. But we tried to go on campus here at Rio Linda Elementary School this morning and ask that, but we're told that the only person who could speak on this is a district spokesperson for the school district. However, she was not able to be reached this morning. We were awaiting her arrival here. But the bottom line in all of this is that for those who attend Rio Linda Elementary School and Arrow Haven Elementary School, the decision has been made. Those two schools in the Twin Rivers School District will be closed come the end of the school year. Live in Rio Linda, Mike DeSell, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, a lot of districts going through this right now. Thanks, Mike.